everyone. Welcome to this latest in this unboxing series. And if you'll remember early on in the series, I did some unboxings of various McDonald's burgers, such as the Double Big Mac and, well, which I had five patties in that Double Big Mac, and also a double quarter pounder with cheese. So this time, we are going to unbox these 10 pieces of Chicken McNuggets here. So, without further ado, we will just go like that, and here we have our Chicken Nuggets in there. And also, have some sweet and sour sauce here. And there. So, actually got four of them. My favorite is the sweet and sour sauce, but I wouldn't mind having it with maybe some sort of hot mustard or something. So let me know in the comments what you like in the as your McNugget sauce. I certainly remember having the sweet and sour sauce as long as I can really remember, and that's going back maybe to the last ice age or so, when I was an itty bitty kid there. And we also we're not done there yet. We have a bonus for you fine viewers there, and so we have a 2-for-1. So we are going to unbox another 10 pieces of Chicken McNuggets, making that 20 Chicken McNuggets. Oop. That one up there. So just to prove to you that I'm not lying about the 20 pieces of nuggets here, see, we got the 2-for-1 here. And so we got that there. And also, I decided to get a large fry there. I usually get the large fries with my combos here, even with 20 pieces of Chicken Nuggets there. And also just got a medium drink there, that one with Coca-Cola as well. Decided not to supersize that one, otherwise that would have been way too much for me, but I don't know, who knows, maybe you guys think I'll die of a heart attack pretty soon anyways, so let me know in the comments if you think that you think I'm gonna die early of a heart attack or not. I mean, you can, no need to sugarcoat it, pardon the expression there, especially with all that Coca-Cola in there and the sweet and sour sauce. So, if you like this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, which will be, mess that part up again. I'm sure my critic with the captions will be all over me on that one. There's the subscribe button down there. And also ring the notification bell so you can get notified of future videos just like this one. And also don't forget to smash the living daylights out of the thumbs up button. This thing here. People like me need to know which one's the thumbs up, and also if you don't like this video, you can smash the thumbs down button. That thing there, again, people like me need to be reminded of that. And also check out the other videos here in this series, which I'll likely do the previous McDonald's themed unboxing video, so you can check them right there. And hopefully I'll see you at the next unboxing video, so take care and bye.